गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, दिस इज स्मिता स्मिता घारपुरे फ्रॉम पुणे महाराष्ट्र इन इंडिया. आई एम ऑलमोस्ट 52. ड्यूरिंग माय चिकनगुनिया ट्रीटमेंट आई वाज गिवन स्टेरॉइड्स एंड आई वाज बिकॉज ऑफ दैट स्टेरॉइड्स आई वाज हैविंग स्वेलिंग, लॉट ऑफ वेट गेन. आई वाज नॉट एबल टू इवन मूव फ्रॉम वन रूम टू अनदर ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम एंड दैट जॉइंट पेन वाज And with the joint pains, I was not able to have my normal life. And I was struggling for this from last 1.5 years to almost 2 years. I was going from door to door. I visited a lot of doctors. I visited a lot of dietitians, but I was not able to get good solution for this. So finally, one day I met my friend Swati, and she told me about this lifestyle intelligence program. She was on this program, and she was just going to complete it. And I was so stunned to see her that the changes that I saw in her. And so to start with, first I would like to say thank you to Swati, my friend, neighbor, who introduced me to this excellent program. And for the designer of this program, Surbhi, for designing this incredible initiative. It has profoundly, literally profoundly impacted on my life and the ways I could have imagined it. Through this program, I became more aware of the types of food I consume and the hunger cues my body gives me. I have learned to make healthier and more conscious choices that benefit my overall well-being. The knowledge that Surbhi has imparted, this lifestyle intelligence program has imparted regarding the benefits of different foods, has been truly enlightening. And the variation of the foods according to different seasons that we observed during this program has instilled a sense of food discipline in me, which I was not having at all before. And I was not knowing that this type of discipline we need to have in our life. And it trained my mind so much while maintaining high energy level. That was very achievable in during that because of that program. Because for initial few weeks, the program is so designed that they train your body, they train your mind. But hats off to this program and the way it has been designed. Overall, for the past 3 months, I have lost 10 kgs, which I have never imagined. That's like a dream come true for me. The breathing techniques, apart from the food discipline, the most important thing is the breathing techniques, the meditations, the TFTs that the program introduces has been really transformative. It is helping me to manage a lot of stresses. Every day we face a lot of stresses and things in our life. And these breathing techniques, and that is helping me to manage the stress and enhance my mindfulness to not only the physical health, but it is also bringing sense of calmness and the balance. The program emphasizes on admiring and loving our body. This is very important because this is the most important thing which we ignore, keep on ignoring ourselves, because we feel like my duty is to look after the family, my husband, my daughter, my in-laws, and we keep on going around them. But it is very important to look towards yourself, admire and love your body, which has helped me to develop more positive and appreciative relationship with myself. I have learned really to cultivate gratitude for everything in my life. And this has enriched my perspective towards overall happiness. Really, this program has given me a lot of insights about the life, the lifestyle, and the way we should look towards our life. Thanks to the designer of this program, who has given whole dedication, passion, and really meticulous efforts while designing, creating this program. It is really, and during this program, Surbhi takes care of everyone, every participant. She wants everyone to be on the same page. She tries her efforts. That is so motivating, and that makes our journey also very easy. Not exactly easy to continue the path. It is not like The first day she expects everything, or the program expects from you. They take you so gradually. That gradual transformation is very important and it is taken care of. I enjoyed this program and the consciousness it is developing in me. This is very important takeaway for my life, that the consciousness that it has brought in my life is really very important. And thanks, Surbhi. Thanks, Lifestyle Intelligence Program, for your guidance and the invaluable insights that you have given me for the healthier life and more fulfilling life. Questions, I want to meet you first.
एक्सक्यूज मैं आपको दे रही
Thank you very much. I don't have enough words to say thank you to you. Really, you made my life. We got connected somewhere. Definitely because of my Sadhguru's blessings, we got connected.